Let's talk about what else you need to know this morning. Spiders, snakes, and frogs. I may have a slightly irrational fear of them. What about you? Well, psychologists in the Czech Republic found that spiders elicited the most fear in people, followed by snakes, and interestingly enough, bulls. Least feared, snails, fish, and cats. Researchers say this proves phobias do serve a purpose because fear protects us from things that are not safe, while disgust protects us from disease.
That's interesting.
All right, there's another new study that finds teen girls are more likely to succeed if they have pushy moms. Researchers found that girls who had nagging parents performed better at school. Researchers also found that when moms expected a lot more from their daughters, this actually helped reduce the likelihood of a teenage pregnancy. They say it also led to daughters not necessarily always liking mom, but always respecting her and using mom's nagging as role modeling for their own future decision making.
Oh, I love that
story. Me too. Grandma and grandpa are using screen time to spoil their grandkids. A new study found grandkids who spent at least 4 hours at their grandparents spent about half their time behind a screen. Granddad is especially guilty of this, and boys spent more time on screens than girls did.